Heavy shelling in areas of Kalsian and Jhangher in Jammu and Kashmir's Nowshera of Rajouri district is still underway, and reportedly more than 3,000 shells have been fired as of now. Reportedly, two Pakistani soldiers have also been injured in the retaliatory firing. Earlier, a woman was killed and another person was injured in the ceasefire violation. Also, a school in the area was damaged due to heavy mortar shelling.
इतना फायरिंग हुआ, छोटे-छोटे बच्चे थे, रो रहे थे, कहीं छुपने की जगह नहीं थी हमारे पास, ऐसे मकान के अंदर छुपे रहे रात को, ये गोला जो 12:35 पर यहाँ पर फटा सर, और गवर्नमेंट से गुजारिश है कि यहाँ पर लोगों का आकर दुख और कठिनाइयाँ दूर करें।
The firing started at 11 p.m. last night.